Have you ever used watercolor markers before? They're really neat. This is my first go about with them. So, having a little bit of issues here and there, but I did Bulbasaur in that Ken Sugimori style, the original style. I think it came out all right.